Coming up next, it's Toonami, followed by the Acme Hour.